for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. Ah, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road.
He sat in the trailer right in front of her and asked me, if me and you ever dated, would you cheat on me? And I was like, your girlfriend is right there.
My first thought, at first I was just like, oh hell no.
Because obviously,
yeah, I'm going to the trailer park.
All of you girls. That's a hell of a party bus behind us.
So you beat up their party bus?
Maybe you need to cut your hair.
Jordan is just fucking nuts. Like, hey, get rid of your
beard.
Baby mama arguing on the way to go get my check, and things got a little heated, and I figured, well, I got a little angry and figured it'd be better to punch myself than to punch her, so give myself a nice little shiner. And then after that, I walked out of the car. I just got out in the middle of traffic, cars flying by. I just got out of the car, walked to the gas station. I walked in, guy was like, what happened to your eye? I was like, I fucking punched myself, because I was still really amped up from the whole situation.